on the recent Imperial military action in Insomnia. We bring you the latest reports from the Crown City. Nibelheim's forces succeeded in transporting the Lucian Crystal out of the Citadel today. The Empire hereby declares control of the Crystal. Meanwhile, within the city, life is returning to normal as the Empire continues to provide aid to local citizens.
The peace accord fell apart
at the signing ceremony, no less. Snakes planted that way all along.
You think everyone will be okay?
Okay? Being blasted into oblivion?
Who can say? We mustn't rush to conclusions.
You got a better explanation for that?
So we stay on the road?
Like we have a choice.
Take cover, here!